Tú también vas a hacer ejercicio. You also gonna.
I'm gonna use a little one, man.
Okay.
I'm a little guy.
Esto no es un dumbbell. Esto no es una barra de peso. Esto es un kettlebell. Y tu cerebro lo que tiene que pensar es que tu mano se hizo más pesada. Entonces, hay que usar los ejercicios de manera correcta para que se entienda.
So, I wanted to do today some things that I think are fun for me, it would be fun for you, and that it can make us get stronger. So, pretty much everything is based from the swing, from understanding the swing.
Todo sale del swing.
So, I put myself, not moving too quickly, I put myself arms length away, like it's too far away from me, so that I can tip it over, the weight is still on the ground. Still straight, my shoulder's still back.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna clean. Shoot. Shoot. Yep. 6, 2, 3, 4, 8, 4, 5, 6. From this position, the rack, my hand is pretty straight, my elbow is down, my the weight is on the outside. I'm gonna turn the face that way and I'm gonna go up.
Fine. Are you coming?
Up like a punch.
No, I'm not.
Arriba con un piñazo suave.
4. No, me quedo aquí. Me quedo aquí con la pata
abierta.
Me quedo aquí con la pata abierta.
Now,
suave.
6 times.
Pero van a estar aquí. Yo aquí a mí. Yo aquí.
Lucas. I'm leaving. I told you not through there. Por atrás.
¿Qué?
Por atrás de ella.
Primer set
of 6.
The 6.
But at the end of every set.
At the end of every set?
I shouldn't have said at the end of the set. No, no. We're going to set it sideways. Right? And then. Can they see us there? Watch me. 1, 1, 2.
Kill me. 6. 6. I owe you that.
So that's the first set.
Set of them.
Out of 3. This is my workout. I have a book of workouts that I wrote that are 6, 6, 6. The mark of the beast.
I see why.
Está brutal.